Sangeeta Adhikari, and today I'm gonna tell you about winter season. And I think so that this is gonna be our favorite topic that we have ever discussed. So as I'm a winter lover, so I always wait for this season, and when it comes, I go for shopping and I buy some new clothes and jackets, and even for my mother and father and my brother, because this is a lovely season. And I'm just crazy about this season because I live in UK, and there are so many places where it's been snowfall in everywhere, so it is the best view to enjoy that. And winter season is really very beautiful because in India there are some states and there are some places also, those are very famous for their winter season, and even tourists from other countries and India, they visit there and they enjoy their lives and they memorize it all over their life. And in India, I live in Haridwar, and there is a Mussoorie that is very famous for snowfall, and this is a hill station, and tourism comes here and they hang out for some time, and they really feel the beauty of hill station. And you know, as I'm a winter lover, so I always buy new clothes and new jackets for me as well as my family, because I really love this season. And even some days before, I bought a new jacket for me, and it's really beautiful and it's really good looking. And last year I went to Nainital, and I was being there for 2-3 days, and I feel the beauty of the Nainital, and it's really a queen of hill station, and it's really amazing place, and I think you should all go and visit that place because it's really beautiful. And even foreigner comes here to feel that beauty. And it's very famous for some activities like boating and some kind of other. And in Rishikesh is also a place which is famous for bungee jumping also. Many people who are very adventurous, they go there and they adventure there and live their life very fulfilled. And and you know what, in other countries I've seen a lot of videos of other countries, like they enjoy the winter season and they ski very most of the time, and even the polar bears, they play always from snow also. And there are some also festivals like New Year and Christmas Day. I think everyone celebrate this day, and they go some very popular places in those days. Even Mussoorie, that is very a small place, but last year when in 31st December it was totally booked from all the foreigners and all the tourism, and that is the popularity of the Mussoorie. And and last year I went to Mussoorie, and I enjoy the beauty of Kemty Fall, and I also play with snow with my friends, and it's really beautiful. And I think you should go there. And in other countries there are also some places like Norway, Australia, and Andaman Nicobar also, which is very famous for the snow. And in India, Indian also visit there, and in weekend also they go there and they enjoy the beauty. and they remember all their life also. So it was a brief topic about the winter season. So if you like this video, so please like that channel and also subscribe that channel. Thank you for watching.